What's up, guys? Charles here. One of the most reliable NVIDIA leakers has now confirmed the specs for two of NVIDIA's upcoming Blackwell graphics cards, specifically the RTX 5090 and RTX 5080. According to Copete7 Kimi, the RTX 5090 is now said to feature a 512-bit memory bus, not 448-bit, as mentioned earlier. The RTX 5090 will also feature 32 gigabytes of GDDR7 memory. The flagship Blackwell gaming model is expected to use the GB202-300 GPU with 21,760 FP32 CUDA cores, which is fewer than the 24,576 cores of the full chip, a reduction of 13%. Additionally, the card is rumored to have a 600-watt spec, though the leaker has not confirmed whether that's the TBP or TGP, as both can refer to different metrics. Interestingly, although the power has increased from 450 watts to 600 watts, the card is still said to feature a two-slot cooler, Founders Edition. This likely means that NVIDIA is using some kind of non-standard cooling design, perhaps a liquid cooler. Similarly, the leaker also revealed the specs of the RTX 5080, a GB203-400-based model that is said to feature 10,752 CUDA cores. The card is also expected to feature 16 gigabytes of GDDR7 memory and a 256-bit memory bus. It's worth noting that the GB203 specs are essentially half of the GB202, and this applies to the memory bus width as well. It was revealed that the card will consume 400 watts of power, which is higher than the RTX 4080's 320-watt rating. Worth noting that since this model is already using GB203-400 GPU, this means the full spec of the GPU. The potential super update would most likely already be using GB202 GPU and a wider bus. In other words, the 5080 Super may support more memory. NVIDIA has not confirmed when the new RTX 50 series will be released. However, many believe that the announcement could happen this year. NVIDIA is already behind its usual schedule, as it has now been 2 years since the announcement of the RTX 4090 and 4080, although these cards did launch in October and November, respectively. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming. And as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.